Prince William left red-faced by Louis after space tourism criticism really funny. Prince William's critical comments about the space race do not appear to be shared by his son, a royal commentator has pointed out. Prince William said he has absolutely no interest in becoming a space tourist, saying he once traveled to 65,000 feet in a plane and that was high enough. William has criticized the space race, saying the world's greatest minds need to focus on trying to fix their own planet instead. The Duke described his past experience as truly terrifying and said he did not achieve weightlessness but the sky was black above him and he saw the curve of the Earth. But royal commentator Roberta Fiorito has pointed out a really funny moment when William's son was spotted with a space-themed backpack. Speaking on the Royally Obsessed podcast, Ms. Fiorito said, "This paparazzi photo, the fact that we got a sneak peek at Louis' backpack and it has spaceships on it. And William was just criticizing the billionaire space race saying we should concentrate on climate change here on Earth. I thought that was really funny." William's comments, in an interview with BBC Newscast on BBC Sounds, were aired the day after Star Trek's William Shatner made history by becoming the oldest person in space. The 90-year-old actor, known for his role as Captain James T. Kirk, lifted off from the Texas desert on Wednesday in a rocket built by Amazon founder Jeff Bezos's space travel company Blue Origin. The Duke said what the carbon footprint of short journeys into space would be is a fundamental question. He said, "I think for me particularly the idea of this space race that's on that moment, we've seen everyone trying to get space tourism going, it's the idea that we need some of the world's greatest brains and minds fixed on trying to repair this planet, not trying to find the next place to go and live. And I think that ultimately is what sold it for me is that, that really is quite crucial. We need to be focusing on this one rather than giving up and heading out into space to try and think of solutions for the future." Asked by presenter Adam Fleming whether he would like to become a space tourist one day, the Duke replied, "Do you know what, I have absolutely no interest in going that high. I'm a pilot, but I'm a helicopter pilot so I stay reasonably close to the ground. I've been up to 65,000 feet once in plane, that was truly terrifying. That's high enough." William said it was not quite high enough to achieve weightlessness, adding, "The sky is black above you and you can see the curve of the Earth. That's close enough to space for me because you can come back down again. It's in the orbit so it's okay." As Fleming expressed concern about what the carbon footprint of a rocket going into space for a 10-minute trip would be, William replied, "That is also a fundamental question." The Duke, who spoke about climate change ahead of his inaugural Earthshot Prize awards, also discussed his children Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis, saying he felt bad about giving them the burden of that worry about how the resources they use impact the planet. William said George is aware of the importance of actions such as turning off lights and not overusing water. Thank you. Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis, saying he felt bad about giving them the burden of that worry about how the resources they use impact the planet. William said George is aware of the importance of actions such as turning off lights and not overusing water.